I ask that the souls of my unborn babies be considered to enter the Holy Kingdom, even though they never had a chance to get baptized, because I was wicked. I got them sucked out, because I was weak. And I didn't know any better. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I never got to be your mama. Little Blake and Bonnie, Boyd, Bethany, Brayden, and even you, little buddy Junior.
I see we're fond of the B names.
Yeah, I always liked that letter.
It's like a whole little graveyard here.
Yeah, these are all my unborn babies.
Ooh. She got the Mother's Day blues.
Jesus, you look like the angel of death.
I get that a lot.
Yeah, I'm going to hell. I know it. I mean, even though I was saved and everything, they never even had a chance, you know?
Son, gotta let go of that shit.
It's easy for you to say. I'm guessing you ain't never had to abort nobody.
A bold assumption. You ever read a book called Freakonomics?
No. What's it about, bearded ladies and midgets?
Close. It's about economic theory, cause and effect.
Sounds boring.
It's actually a pretty good read. They have this chapter in it, Where Have All the Criminals Gone?
Over there in that field?
You know, in the 1990s, crime fell spectacularly, and this book attributes that to the passing of Roe v. Wade.
Darkness of 73.
The exact opposite, actually. I mean, the abortions that occurred after Roe v. Wade, these were children that weren't wanted. Children who, if their mothers had been forced to have them, would have grown up poor and neglected and abused. The three most important ingredients when one is making a felon. But they were never born. So 20 years later, when they would have been of prime crime age, they weren't there. And the crime rate dropped dramatically.
What's your point?
Well, my point is that you were a meth head, white trash piece of shit, and your children, had they been born, would have been meth head, white trash pieces of shit. So by terminating those pregnancies, you spared society the scourge of your offspring. When you think about it, it's a blessing.
I never thought about it that way.
Well, maybe you should, hmm? Maybe you should stop punishing yourself. I mean, what does a good mother do? A good mother does what's best for her children. And maybe what was best for your children was wiping them out before they had to lead miserable fucking lives.
Yeah, maybe. Makes me feel a little better, actually.
Good that I've done my job. Clown cheers crowd.